The Bwine F7. Okay, so I'm just waiting around here to see how the satellites are doing. They look like they are good. Yeah.
Now what do you do if it takes off?
And it just does.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya, right. Exactly. Look at some of the fall colors there.
You see the treatment?
We're spinning around. Yeah, so it 248 meters. That's pretty decent. Pretty decent range.
Is that the treatment plant up there?
It's not there. That's the office building behind you. See, I'm pointing back at us right now. That glare is killing me. I see it though, right there. See?
Yeah.
See right there?
Uh-huh.
Now, what I'm noticing, I mean, it's flying really good, like it did yesterday when I was just flying it. But it has this, there's some birds coming up there attacking it, but. Oh, that's the zoom. I want to tip the camera down some. Yeah, it seems to want to turn kind of on its own. Nothing that major, but it's...
That camera looks like it's like stop motion too, a little bit.
Well.
Stutter.
Well, it's only 16 frames per second. That's the problem. Yeah, it's 4K, but it's only 16. But anyway... This thing, it flies really nice and it's real stable. But what I notice is that when you push it, when you're going out straight,
yeah,
and then you let go, it wants to go off either, I don't know if they call that dog walking or crab walking. The Xenos do that a lot. They're known for that. And this seems to be doing it, so.
It looks like a bug.
Yeah, it does. But it really is very stable, man. I mean, I can't get over how stable this thing is. Wow, very impressed with the stability of it. Yeah. So you know it's got some decent range, that's for sure. And I didn't even push it. all the way. So, yeah. All right.
Is that brushless?
Yeah, that's brushless motors. Okay, let me stop the video. Come on, baby.
What's up with that?
I don't know. Sometimes they do that. Okay.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.